Miss Harriet has told me of your marvelous plan.
Plan? Well, not too much of a plan, really, as more of a feasibility study.
Theoretically possible, you said, Dr. Jones?
Theoretically.
It would be a miracle of God if it were to happen.
I'm more of a facts and figures man myself.
You're not a religious man?
No. No, I'm not.
But you're a fisherman, Dr. Jones.
I'm sorry, I don't follow.
How many hours do you fish before you catch something?
Oh, gosh, hundreds sometimes.
Is that a good use of your time for a facts and figures man? But you persist with such poor odds of success. Why? Because you're a man of faith, Dr. Alfred. And in the end, you are rewarded for your faith and constancy.
With due respect, fishing and religion are hardly the same thing, Your Excellency.
With equal respect, I have to disagree. A toast? To faith and fish.
To faith and fish.
To faith and fish. And science.
Science.